This is Dayton T. Brown's 40-foot indoor centrifuge. It is completely indoors, underground, so it's unaffected by anything element-wise. We have 60 slip rings coming down the center of the arm, which is able to supply anything from 5 volts DC all the way up to 480 volts AC. We also have 2 channels of hydraulics running down the center, and also 1 RF cable.